major scale is going to be all the notes without any sharp or flat notes, just the basic note names. C is the third fret on the A string. We play the open D, one string away. We play E, second fret on the D string. F is the third fret on the D string. Open G. A is the second fret on the G. B is fourth fret. And that brings us back to C, fifth fret on the G string. And that's a C major scale on the bass guitar.